Yo.
Captain Flowers looking good.
Hello.
Oh, shit. What, BB's too cool for us now, or what?
I messaged him. I don't know where he's at.
I mean, I saw him playing. I saw him playing It Takes Two. You know, I think a succubus got him.
Oh no way.
R.I.P. man.
Yep, it's over. That game actually looks fun as fuck though.
What, It Takes Two? Yeah, I saw a girl and she was like, "Yeah, like I'm playing It Takes Two," and I'm like, "All right, go next." Like,
yeah, you're like, "Okay, well, I guess it's over for me."
Yeah, literally.
Jesus. No way. All right, you guys think it's gonna be a 3-0?
I think that's my prediction. I said though.
Yeah, I said 3-1 yesterday.
Yeah, I think 3-1.
Man, all these look at these four champions on the screen. They actually disgust me. So disgusted with all these champions on the screen.
What, you don't like playing Hecarim and Udyr for 2,000 games a season?
God. Bro, Rell, Seraphine, Renekton, Udyr, Hecarim. Like, it's so disturbing. Like, I got so triggered today. Like, that's why I tweeted. I played against, like, 5 Hecarims back to back to back to back. And I was just permabanning Udyr because, like, I hate that champion a little more.
Really? So wait, you hate Udyr more than
I think Hecarim's like, better than Udyr.
I feel like as a laner,
I think Hecarim's better.
I just feel like Hecarim is like more annoying as a laner because Hecarim can just like gank you in a lot more situations than Udyr can.
I feel like I can turn it a lot more like against Hecarim than Udyr. I feel like if I get ganked by Udyr and I'm in a bad position, I'm dead every time. But I feel like against Hecarim, there's like a little more counterplay. Like not much, but like a little more. That's how I feel about it. Like I feel like I'll never win a 1v2 versus Udyr and someone else.
Yeah. I mean, Hecarim definitely takes more skill than Udyr. That's for sure. Mm. Wait, do you like playing Sion Sage?
I think he's like pretty OP, but I hate relying on my team.
I feel like he's so fun to play, but I guess the only times I play Sion, I'm autofilled.
Is Armao just dead?
Alfar is dead.
Okay.
They're both dead. They're both dead, I think.
Yeah, he just literally, like, what the f*** is that, man?
This game's over.
Holy
nah,
shit, dude.
There's just no way.
yeah, jungle takes a lot of skill, by the way.
Can't be real with that. Like, what the fuck is Armao? Like, I get it. He wants to, like, help Alfari shove the wave, because Alfari wave is so fun. But you're a flashless Hecarim. Your top lane is flashless. You see Udyr on your Raptors, and you know he's pathing upwards. Mm-hmm. And he got one shot by Renekton with D-Shield. Yeah. Like, he just doesn't know limits.
Bro, no, you know what it is, though? It's like, if you're playing this game, I guarantee you Alfari is like, my wave is like, I need you to come top right now.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
You literally have that in your ear as a jungler. And then you're like, okay, man, I'm here. It's like, oh, shit, he one shot. Oh, guess we lost the game. My bad, guys. My bad.
Yeah.
This is where you just start saying passive aggressive, sarcastic stuff just to like trigger your top laner. Like, oh no, Santorin would have definitely saved you here. My bad.
They get Nov here? Are they level 6?
There's no TP. It depends on where Seraphine is. Seraphine's here. No. They 100% die. These guys are dead. They're dead men walking. Okay, that was kind of ugly blabber, but you know, we take those. That's so free.
Oh.
But why did Tactical run back?
Oh, no.
Like, why did...
Oh, God. What we're so fucked. Bro, Mo, did you check the clip that I sent you this morning?
What clip did you send me?
The Doinby one?
Yeah, so the Doinby one.
Wait. Oh, you did send me... That's how I saw that clip, bro.
It was so dirty.
I think I woke up literally at, like, 5 a.m. to that clip. I watched it and went back to sleep.
I have a colleague question. You know how Doinby REQs?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
In one shot? Can you only do that on low ping? Because I've never seen that.
No, I think you just have to have hands for it.
Yeah, I think you just click RE on them and it, like, always hits.
No, but what about
he REQ'd, like,
the Q bar is what I'm wondering.
Yeah.
I think you still do it if it just hits after your E connects. But it's not going to matter how tanky the Sion is if everyone else is just getting murdered.
Did Sanj die? No, I think he's just... Is Indie Fox live?
She's not, but yeah, we're waiting. I mean,
bro, I was watching Caitlyn yesterday, bro. Fuck it, Indie Fox. Like, we on to the next.
Wait, who? Who are you watching?
Sup, Caitlyn.
Oh, I saw. I'm literally tracking her stream with Kelly. We saw it. We saw it yesterday, and it's like, okay, she's just like, I want to see how many followers she gets in the next like 2 months.
Why? What does she do?
She
subs too.
Yeah, but she does even more. Like, if you subbed her, she's like, thank you, sexy. She calls everyone sexy for every sub.
Oh shit!
I'm not subbed. I'm not a tier 3.
Yeah, so it's not even like
Ryan. You pay me $6, bro.
Yeah.
For what?
Huh? Hey,
money's running low, Sanch. Okay.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I think that's true.
Holy shit.
Bro, it's so funny too. No, I like saw her stream yesterday because I saw Karina Kopf tweeted she was doing a hot tub stream. So you know, I had to do like research for like Twitch studies and stuff.
Mm-hmm,
so
yeah. Mm-hmm,
I went to like the Twitch directory too, and I saw Suppy Caitlyn streaming, and she's literally in her bedroom. There's a bed behind her. She has like an inflatable hot tub.
And there's
literally like
it's 1 inch of water. One inch of water.
1 inch of water. Same. But she definitely filled that from like the literally from her like water fountain or whatever the fuck, like her sink. Like, too funny.
No, it's too funny.
All right. Good night, Core.
Wait, Blabber has
enjoyed playing the game.
Wait, Blabber has red smite. God. I didn't even know Blabber had red smite. What the fuck? I've never seen a red smite Udyr.
Team Liquid or C9's trying to do it to Team Liquid. What Team Liquid did to TSM yesterday. It's about to be a 19-0 angle.
Mm-hmm. Hot tub co-streams when I'm gonna try to invite Indy Fox for next season.
Amaranth live, Peppa leave. Oh damn.
Yeah, gotta go, guys.
Okay. I'd rather watch Amaranth than watch this shit. So. I don't blame them at all.
Exactly. I mean, you called it. It's such a fucking buzzkill from last series.
Yep.
Where it's like both teams are evenly matched. And it's really fun to watch, and there's like action and throws. Mm-hmm. Yeah, not this.
But I guess it's nice. Like if you know Perks gets a title here, that'd be pretty sick. Like he leaves his team. Everyone thinks that G2 is like the best team that Europe has ever produced, even better than when he was on it. And then they finish third, comes to NA.
Yep.
Join C9, they're supposed to get second and they win. It's just built different.
Jensen almost got helicoptered.
I mean, I don't think C9 were ever underdogs.
I mean, I think most people consider, or at least for me, I consider them like second best to TL when I saw the rosters.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, I didn't think Fudge would progress as well as he did. I thought top was going to be a fucking canyon when these teams played each other.
Yeah.
That's how it was last time.
I'm with you. Yeah, I even thought in the Team Liquid C9 series that Team Liquid would take that.
Oh, and they're actually chilling here. Wait, they're actually going to win this fight really hard. Perks has no flash. Perks should die here.
Oh,
Perks
Vulcan dies. Went in and died for no reason.
Wait, they can get Baron here. They have to hit Baron. You have to hit Baron. Just hit Baron. What? I mean, I think they're chilling here. Just drop your fucking W in the choke. Yeah. There you go. I like seeing that. Okay, Sven's just dead. Okay, never mind. He has shield bow.
Just finish Baron. Finish Baron.
Just keep on hitting, dude.
Oh, Baron resets.
I mean, Fudge actually bought so much time. Fudge
lives. Yeah.
Fudge is smurfing. He's literally saved the game for his team.
That's so crazy. Yeah.
What happened to Camille? I mean, Champion got nerfed. And, like, it was. I mean, the champions that are meta are kind of good into Camille.
Yep.
Oh, why is Fudge just using ulti like that? I don't know.
I mean, soul doesn't matter here, though.
Yeah, but Fudge just wasted her Necton ulti. Zero reason.
Yeah.
Oh,
no way. I'm out.
Blabber's dead. Blabber's dead.
My God.
Wait,
this is huge. Wait,
no. Oh, my God. Wait, Fudge. Fudge smurfed it again. I think TL just win, man. I think TL just win.
Can I be Baron? Yeah, it's probably Baron. Yeah, Baron.
It's definitely Baron. Tactical is going to lifesteal off red and then have red healing. No, they win. Like, there's no one to kill this Sion here. And, like, they kind of have to play front to back. I really don't like Seraphine generally with, like, champions like Kalista, but, I mean, I thought they were just going to win anyway because they were so far ahead. Oh, wait, they're going to kill Alfari here. Alfari's going to get low. Oh,
Fudge is going so hard for Tactical.
Yeah, and he just missed. And, yeah. I mean, the thing is, even if they kill Tactical, I'm pretty sure Jensen could carry. Oh, holy shit. Alfari's in danger now. Kalista was hitting him.
Perks is running melee. 50%. I don't know about that one.
Wow.
Yeah, united in rivalry, I guess.
Guys, Renekton's a level up. Surely he wins this.
Yeah. Yeah, no, this is the only comp you can draft Renekton with as well. So that's why it's a really bad champion. That damage is going to stick. I mean, C9 has to fight the fights really slow and just abuse the Seraphine healing. Oh, they actually got the combo! Oh my God, they're actually gonna win!
GG.
Oh my God, they landed the combo. They have no business.
Seraphine
ult.
Wow.
That was insane.
But it was so good for Fudge to like mark the heck arm on the flank and then force the guy on the out of the flank position, and then he gets the flank because he's stronger.
Yeah, no, that was so good from Fudge. That was really nice. Can they end?
I
think they can end.
Can end. Yes, yes. 22 seconds on tactical.
Yeah, they might end the game.
Yeah, GG. Well, I mean, if TL lose this, which game are they winning?
Yep.
Yeah, they can just hit. Tactical's up. Actually, maybe they can.
Armel grabbed the whole wave. He grabbed the whole wave.
Yeah, they have to they kill Armel and go Baron. You kill Armel and go Baron.
Oh, that stun was nice, actually. Five man.
Yeah.
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 Vulcan didn't press R. Sven is dead too. Oh wait, they lose.
Sven just died. Wait, what the fuck just happened?
What I mean, is this?
But like, Fudge just stayed on the flank there. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, we're gonna win MSI.
Okay, they're going for the rend.
Oh my god, they lost it. It. Nah. Wow. They lose this hard, by the way. Unless everyone lines up like they did last time.
There's just no it's way. It's literally just game over.
Yeah, well, it's GG. Oh.
Nah, I think there's just no world.
Yeah, it's not possible.
How did they lose rend smite?
I mean, it doesn't even matter, though. Like, honestly, what is it going to do? They're gonna get the Cloud Soul and then they're gonna win this fight or what? It's the boss?
Okay. The solo volo double turret.
Wait a second. Wait, shouldn't he have used that for champions?
Big knockup?
Don't tell me it's another counter. Then.
Oh god.
No fucking way.
Did you see the Kalista just die to the fucking Victor?
Yeah, to the Victor ult.
Nah, man, he just died to the Victor ult on the side of the fight.
Yeah, this Victor ulti is so fucking slow. The old one was faster than you.
Wait, look at it. Look at him walk back in. Oh, let's go.
He's just hitting minions.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Hey, well, this is an interesting game. It's better than a one-sided game. I'm happy with this.
Yeah,
honestly.
Yeah, I agree.
Uh-oh.
Okay, the rel engage is so good there.
Oh, Armel's just ulting away.
Yeah, it's fine, I think.
Jensen is just pumping.
I don't know, that seems... If Armel ults in, they just win that.
I mean, he might die before he lands. He's so low.
God, whoever loses this game is gonna be so fucking tilted.
Yeah. This is one of those games where, like, no one wins, you know? Like, you just go backstage, and you're just disappointed with yourself, and, like, you, like, start, like, texting, like, your parents and stuff. You're like, sorry, like, don't be too ashamed of me.
It sounds like I've experienced that.
Yeah, no, for real. That was, like, after fucking Gauntlet, bro. I was like, yeah. Is it okay if I keep the last name, or do I need to change it? Like,
yeah, I feel nervous for these guys. Just watching them walk up 45 minutes in.
Yep.
And an LCS final.
Damn, you're just Azale, or what? I hear the same words coming out of both your mouths.
Did he just say that? Dude, I swear, whatever, like, I co-stream, I say something, casters always say it within a minute after.
Yeah.
But then again, there's only, like, a limited amount of things you can really talk about, so.
Yep. Yeah, it depends on which caster says what I say. That's, like, how I determine whether I should be proud of it or not.
Analysis or not.
Yeah. Video in mind.
Like, sometimes somebody will peep my point, I'll be like, you know what, let me reconsider. All right. He sold Putrefire for Deathcap.
Are they really just engaging on core like that? Isn't?
I mean, you can't kill anyone.
There's no way that Alfari should ult onto Vulcan there.
Yeah, but I feel like Jensen should have just at least tried comboing a Vulcan.
Oh wait,
they're just running it.
Is this NA open?
Just end the game.
Wait, no, I think.
But they can't do anything.
C9 has a fat flank now.
I think C9 is in the advantage in this position. Like, where does TL go? They have to run at the Seraphine side.
Oh, they didn't even finish the inhib.
Yeah.
Minion.
Oh, but Fudge?
Oh, Fudge kind of trolled it, though.
Okay, Vulcan.
They just have to play it slow. C9 just have to play it really slow. They're chilling. C9 is chilling. They just have to play it slow.
Oh.
Okay, they killed Tactical. They killed Tactical, but Perks is dead.
Oh,
is
the
dead.
Perks gets...
Jensen just kills Perks.
They lose Perks without Perks.
Yeah, they lose without Perks for sure. I mean, they could clear the wave, though. But now TL's going to go to Elder, most likely.
Man, both teams are so scared.
But what happened to Perks there? He couldn't flash
Perks
the
flash.
Combo?
No, he had, like, two different opportunities to flash. He didn't do it either time. He trolled it.
Yeah, that's FF-able. Fudge is on the
at least
side.
Perks saws his flash since he didn't use it last fight.
Yep. It's actually too super smart. Just never use your flash. Fudge
just
lost his
a million rend stacks. Yeah, and Fudge is half dead. Oh, the rend stacks went away.
Yep.
Oh my god. Okay.
Alfari's trying to base super bad, but...
Here we go.
They see him. They're going to cancel his base. Wait, they didn't cancel his base there?
They
saw him.
Oh, they couldn't cancel it. Oh.
Okay, Blabber's dead. They have to kill our mouth.
I think just win this.
No, I think C9 is fine.
Perks is just...
Oh!
Oh my god, he stole it!
Dire got it.
That was so clean!
Did he E-flash?
That was... He E-flashed behind it and killed it at like 1,000 HP.
Okay.
dirty. I don't know that like how high of health it was, but that was a fucking. He had to make that play or they lose the game. Wow.
Yeah, whoever gets Elder is gonna win that at that point.
Yeah, no, Tactical actually clutched that up. I don't know if it was like a choke from Blabber and Zven or if it was just super clean from Tactical, but he saved it. Wow.
That was a banger, kind of.
Yeah.
No, that was a banger.
Yeah, that was like some LPL. Like, what, man? I can't say anything anymore.
So there is no world tactical.
Please win Cloud9, it's my birthday. Bro, every person who's having a birthday just gets cursed by their team.
Yeah, Jesus.
I'm calling an Alfari 1v9 this game.
Okay. So you think it's going to be 2 OTL?
Yeah. I think C9, like, obviously their ultimate shit on, like, the Sivir and TF, and they don't have the crazy damage, but I think the Gnar damage is going to be fat, and I think C9 might, like, tunnel way too hard on trying to kill those carries.
Yeah. I mean, Sven has to play well for sure.
Wave is slow pushing towards Perks. Perks is a CS lead, and Jensen has to recall and TP back.
Yeah.
I guess Perks is going to have to TP back, too.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Oh, never mind. I take it back. Can I take it back, guys?
Nope. You got to stick to your prediction.
Yeah. No take backs.
No, that was just Malphite just hard countering Gnar right there. That's fucked up.
Yeah, he was stomping him in lane too.
Yep. It just looks unplayable. What the fuck?
I'm saying if that was Santorin or Armao on the Hecarim, I guarantee you they don't wait for the flash correctly there.
No, I think it's so funny though because like the skill expression that I see in jungle these days is like, damn, like Blabber is taking red smite instead of chilling smite. He's fucking really like being edgy now. You may question,
well, when he's trading heavily, isn't that was clean by Blabber.
I mean, bro, anyone, like, what? he just walked in front of him and just eat it back. Come on, man.
I'm being sarcastic.
Wait, I couldn't tell because Mo was flaming, like, fucking Santorin and Armao for that. We're
talking about the Hecarim skill.
You saw last week, like, Santorin fucked that shit up on perks, free kill.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. But, I mean, to me, when I saw that, I was like, damn, Santorin's playing, like, really bad. This series. Something must be wrong with him. He must have migraines or some shit. Like...
Okay, man.
Dude, I saw it, and I was like, something's off.
Afari's really just running it.
Blabber E'd too early, but okay, never mind. Get some anyway.
I think we found the Gnar counter, guys.
I mean, there's not that many Gnar counters, though. It's only, like, what, like, GP, Jace, Tristana, Orianna top, Syndra top. You know, we got like Karma in there, Aurelia.
Karma counters Gnar?
I mean, it's like, apparently it's not that good. But yeah, people use it as a counter.
Yeah, I have Chimp in my chat right now saying Wukong is balanced. I tell him every single day that he's dog shit for not being challenger, despite Wukong being like the best state he's been in the past 5 years.
Bro, I feel bad, man. I played with Chimp like sometime last season. I just remember I flamed the shit out of Chimp. For no reason. Like, he just, like, ran it down in one of my games. I just, like, let it out. I'm like, wow, man.
Yeah.
Like, hey, you play, like, 1,000 games of Wukong season, and this is how you play.
Sometimes it just be like that. Like, you can't even blame yourself for flaming people. Like, it just happens. It's League of Legends at the end of the day.
No, what it is it's, like, it's when you have that streak of, like, games where, like, other people are running it down. Like, the first person that runs it down in my games isn't probably going to get flamed, but, like, the third person that runs it down on me in a day, like, they're probably going to get it. Like, it's just RNG.
Mo, you main Yasuo, you think Wukong's broken because we counter you. Harambe just said that in my chat.
I knew you would have something to say about it. I knew it.
Wait, remember when like Wukong on release was like the best champion in the entire game? And then Harambe was like tweeting about like, we need the W to be able to go through walls. I was like, what the fuck, man? Like,
yeah, give Wukong a third ultimate.
Yeah.
He's like building start every game with Elder Buff. No, I mean, every one trick is like that because they only know how to play. Like, they're one tricks not just on their chance, they're also one tricks on their builds. So, like, they'll just build the same items when a champ gets reworked, and then if it doesn't work out, they just think their champion's dog shit. MSI opening is 6th of May? Wait, if MSI is May 6th, what the fuck? Wait, when is.
Is dead?
Wait, what's Perks doing?
Oh, where is this communication?
Wait, hold on, guys.
Gold carded.
They're just like, ditch fudge.
Oh? Fudge doesn't remember either.
Fari's on the map.
Wait. Fudge didn't get the memo. Yeah, I remember.
That's like MS.
No, no, you go first.
No, no, go. I'm gonna remember.
Okay, okay, okay. Because I'm old and I have dementia. All right.
Exactly.
All right. Yes. So back in fucking like season two, like when people were playing on vent and shit, there was a way you could like press different hotkeys to only communicate to like certain people, right? So like your bot lane to not clog comms. There was this whole meta where teams would only like press like you press like one button and you could, and only your bot laner could hear you. You know. So
that's really cool.
Yeah, so like fucking Perks is just using that shit, dude. Alright, Sven is just beyond dead. Orianna's super dead too. Look at Orianna, just in the back line. Oh shit, I'm here guys. I made it.
Sheesh. Yeah, this is looking really tough now.
Yep.
Hey, Alfari 1v9, Rampage, you guys see that?
Yeah.
Yep.
Wait, if Team Liquid 3-0s, I actually have to give 300 subs.
Oh, yeah, I forgot
about that. Holy fuck, there's no way. Yo, C9, let's go, baby. G2.
Jesus.
Bro, the 5-head plays, you just get Dom to gift you the 300 and you pay him the difference.
Holy shit.
Thoughts?
Wait, what do you mean?
I don't understand at all. I'm just like beyond confused.
Because if you give 300 to yourself, you're losing all the money.
Okay. So, what happens if Dom gifts 300 to
if
me?
If Dom gifts you 300, you make a part of the money back, and then you pay him. Wait, never mind. This doesn't make sense.
Wait. Bro, I know we're watching LCS, but you don't need to be on like that many drugs. Like, Jesus. What the hell?
See, I understand what you were
saying. Think about it. Think about it.
It just didn't make sense.
You just gotta think about it a bit.
I'm still thinking, bro.
I'll sit on it.
Just let that shit marinate a bit.
Santorin's not the only one with a migraine at this point. What the fuck?
Sanj studied business at, what was that college name again, Dom? You remember the hoodie?
RTO Academy.
Oh, shit.
RTO Academy.
Wait, what was the fucking hoodie? The hoodie he wore every day. Holy shit.
You're so mad, bro. Bro, Dom, all he did in LA was roast me.
Ryerson. Was it Ryerson?
Yeah, right. Oh, I hated the name of it. It triggered me for some reason.
Represent.
I don't know how it hit my head.
Wait, what was it? Was it Ryerson? Was that what it was?
Yeah.
Ryerson.
Yeah, you were so triggered, Perma.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Dom just hated me. He hated me.
I didn't hate
Sam,
you.
Sam, your hoodie fucking sucks. The college sucks, and that mustache sucks.
Yeah, I was like, fuck you. And you're not even that good at ping pong, you fucking loser.
Okay, let's just not make things up.
Okay, Blabber? Oh my god! Oh my god! Wait, what just happened in this game, guys? Like, how are we in Team Liquid's base?
Yeah.
Wait, there's no waves, though, so, like, what do they do with, like, why are they in the base? But, like, they can't do anything with this, right? Wait, I'm so confused, man.
Yeah, I don't know how we got there. We started talking about Ryerson for 7 seconds, and now Alfari's just dead.
Well, I thought TL, like, won the game. Did TL not win the game here? Like, what happened? Oh, no flash. Alfari's dead too. Alfari's dead too. Let's go, North America. North America. North America.
That's huge for Perks. Holy fuck. Someone in my chat saying Perk shot calling. Yeah, Perk shot called that.
Yeah.
He's like, yeah, guys, get into Team Liquid's base and kill them.
Bro, that guy had your charges in the call or what?
Yeah, he's listening to the shot calling right now.
Damn.
Wait, I can't believe they actually went for this. This is psychotic, no?
Yeah,
wait,
wild.
There's a tier 2 turret up mid. How did this work? I would have to look at the map. Like, is there any reason for this? Oh, shit. Hold on, I'm going to add a 5th place mid laner from EU to the call.
Yo.
Yo, what's up, Nisky?
Yo, what's up?
Bro, I was talking to your coach today, and he thought, like, do you know what meat spin is? Did you ever get meat spinned as a kid?
Come on, man. Come on.
Wait, Nisky, do you know?
No.
This man never got meat spin in his life. Holy shit. That's a type of kebab.
I guess making fun of him for not getting meat spin, bro. That's like a blessing. But I got lemon partied a few times.
That was way worse than meat spin. Meat spin didn't like fuck with me as much as lemon party. I don't know.
Yeah, lemon party just fucked.
Yeah, lemon party just like actually like makes you like nauseous. But I feel like Orianna's just such a broken champion. Like, I mean, I think Orianna can actually just win the side lane for Sinar, no?
Yeah, she can. I mean, she's like 12-1 in LEC, no, I think.
Yeah, it's such a crazy stat. 95% or like 93% win rate or something before the last OP, game. Man. Wait, but what happened to that? I thought you were going to become an Ori one trick. You told me at some point.
Ori one, what the fuck are you talking about? You talking about when I told you I was going to start playing LCS?
No, for like Twitch Rivals, you're like, oh, I'm just going to play Ori like every game. Like this champion's so broken. It's like good laning, like safe. Like
Yeah. I did. And then I think I lost one game and I dropped it.
Mo just does anything that for works. Twitch Rivals, bro.
Yeah. Brad, the Ryzen and the Nivea, that's where Nah, like Dom, I terrorized you with the Aurelia, but you didn't get like the Nivea, the Ryze that Sanchez had to deal with. And he couldn't even say shit back to me at the time.
I couldn't
like,
say shit. I couldn't say nothing.
God damn. Okay, our Mal is being zoned. Wait, can't they finish at that HP? Wait, it's 1800, yeah, guys. I mean, they win anyway, yeah, I guess. Just play for the fight.
They just lose, no?
Yeah, wait, they can push mid.
Damage.
Push mid.
Yeah.
Win the game.
Yeah, I want to see how Tactical died with Flash Up, so.
I mean, he probably did the best he could.
He probably just got modified with it and died. That's my guess.
He's got Spell Shield. That would never happen. And Gale Force.
Yeah, maybe. Man, look at Sven's camera. He always looks confused.
Yeah.
It's a true threat
now. And with Alvari down to that, he's so confused. Like, he sees his mid laner playing control mage and actually, like, that's performing the in the game, up, and he's just like, what the fuck?
Oh, yep, yeah. Malphite ulti, Hecker multi, and he just didn't spell shield anything.
He didn't flash the spell shield anything, actually.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Yeah, you think if it goes to game 5, Sven's gonna pull out the Ezreal, redeem himself? Oh, no.
Yeah, he knew.
No.
Did you see the facepalm after he did, like, the Tristana Malphite ult?
Oh, yeah.
That one felt bad.
Why did he have like, Boots of like Speed up until like a minute ago?
No, wait, what'd you say?
He had Boots of Speed up until a minute ago, literally. Yeah.
Is that a lot of thing, Sivers or? Do that, just skipping Boots. Just finishing items. I feel like Sivers do that more than anyone else, maybe just because the move speed from Ultimate.
Bro, I mean, at that point, like, who cares about the attack speed? Just hit me with the Ionian Boots, get some more flashes in there.
Yeah.
I just want the stats on how many chem tanks were built in LCS playoffs. I really need to see the numbers on it because, like, you know, there's supposed to be this item diversity, you know, with the new items, and yeah, I feel like it just doesn't exist.
Item overhaul was a complete success. Good job, guys.
Yep. Holy moly.
Oh. GG?
Yeah.
I mean, they don't have Malphite tools, so I don't think they can force. But they have Rakan, I guess. You can just
take the tower, but look at that hacker over
there. Oh. Wait, this is... I don't know about this team. Wait.
It just doesn't do anything, though.
I feel like... Yeah, oh, wow. C9 just missed every ult.
Hard whiff. Yeah.
Wait, they missed every ult.
Wait, they're losing, no?
Yeah, C9 missed Hecker ult, Orianna ult. They didn't Malphite ult. They literally just didn't use any ult. And then Sven didn't ult either.
All right, well, Baron's just gone for free.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, force Malphite ult? Maybe? Oh, Orianna Shockwave? Maybe.
Wait, he's turning it?
Wait,
okay, no ulti on tactical, let's see it. Okay, we missed the Orianna ulti again, okay. But Sven's in there.
Sven's in there, yeah.
It's done.
Oh. Okay. Hecker multi missed too, okay.
Fine, Zord.
Okay. Oh my god, the jump, let's go! The man that's tearing the LCS apart with his Gnar right there.
What a banger.
That was a good game.
Not bad.
But wasn't like TL really ahead?
Yeah, I mean, like,
C9 were ahead first.
Yeah, C9 were ahead, and then they just randomly got caught and lost Baron. And then they somehow dove the inhibitor with the tier 2 still up, and then won the fight, and then they were just winning. I love when you hear like the comms like and stuff, like you hear like the brain check and shit, and the players are just talking about how fucking bad they played the entire time, just laughing at how like dog the game is. I guarantee you Perks like was like, holy shit, how did we win that game? We trolled so hard. Oh my god, it's not a Cloud Soul for the first time in the series. Holy shit, we got a real soul, boys.
You mean that Cloud 9 soul?
Okay.
Mackley gotta hear that one.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Yeah. Where did Sanch go? He just doesn't want to watch the games or what?
I mean, now you know I flame this guy all the time. Well, that's up there with Panunu.
Nah, it wasn't that bad.
It's true. It's not even close to that bad. Don't worry, Niski.
I don't get the meme.
No. We were sitting at a table at TwitchCon like 2017. It was me, Tarzan, Mo, and Panunu. We're all just like hanging out, and Panunu was like, I don't know. Like Tarzan was like apologizing to Mo or whatever, and then Mo's like, whatever. It's like whatever. Like it's good. Like yeah, just like whatever, man. Like who cares? And then like, you know, like I guess they were making up or whatever, and Panunu was like, dude, we're all like, you know, we're all enemies on the Rift, but off the Rift, we're friends. It was just the most cringe thing we'd ever heard in our lives.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Hey, Armao. Okay, just wait.
Oh,
dude.
My God. Oh, that's amazing.
I mean, that's not going to do anything, though. It's way too far. Look at Victor. Victor can't follow that at all. Kai'Sa can't ult into that. Oh, Kai'Sa's going off. Never mind. He can't ult into that. Shit. I stand corrected. My bad.
And just go next. Oh. Armao? Sorry, guys. First we'll have to flush, I guess. Wait, he's dead.
Might not even have to.
No, he has to. Oh, he's just dead, I guess.
Oh. He's playing his limits.
Wait, they're starting Nash. Actually, it's smart.
TL's starting Nash.
Tweet on the stream. This is some of the best league I've ever seen.
Yep. It's a good call. It's probably called a short call. Oh, damn.
Wait, you think Perk Shot called this? Oh, wait, never mind. Wrong team. My bad.
Are they gonna finish it? Are they finishing?
Finish it, man.
Oh, 100%
finish
it.
Oh, the Ori ulti.
The Ori ulti, the finish was so unnecessary. That was so unnecessary. Wait, he just griefed super hard.
Yeah.
Wait, Aphelios is dead. Wait, they're gonna actually, like, lose big time off this.
Yeah.
Holy
this
fuck.
Is so good for Cloud9. Cloud9 to get mid turret.
I thought it was Ori ulti from C9 for a second, because I just didn't understand in what world Jensen would ult that.
Burst!
Dude, they just stopped hitting it, too.
Bro,
that's so weird. They had vision. It was 2K, and they just like started slow hitting it. Udyr is only hitting
them.
I feel like this is actually one of the biggest differences. Like in other regions, I think they just play like the Baron like turns and shit way better. And I think it comes down to like discussing like beforehand if you're gonna like finish, if you're gonna turn, and like what are the conditions you're gonna turn on? Like what spell do you want to turn on, and like when do you want to turn?
Wait, holy moly! If this Udyr just flash burst up, the victory was just dead. But... He also has Orianna Ball on him, too.
Team Liquid junglers are scared of flash bear slapping.
Yeah, I mean, this is rough for C9. I mean, C9 needs to fight. I don't think they can afford to flip this.
I mean, Orianna can zone with the ball here, no?
Yeah.
Or should. To try at least. 4,000 HP left on the Drake. They're going in.
3,000 HP left. Aphelios ulti not fighting. Oh, that's choke.
No, Vulcan.
Armao,
I mean, they killed
him. Almost dead.
Armao had to smite.
Ooh.
Kai'Sa got it. They both missed smite. Okay, well, I mean, Armao had to smite for help.
This fight.
Oh, I mean, Victor can carry this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I
feel like Armao just hard griefed it.
Yeah, I mean, I think.
He just did not need to, like, he didn't need to be in a position where he was getting free hit like that.
Yeah, he just ran into the pit.
There's
a lantern gap.
Wait, did you see Blabber's flash? I mean, he just completely griefed it. Did you see Blabber's flash?
That was a flash. Oh, man.
He just flashed on top of himself. Like, he just freaked out. He just choked.
The lantern, no?
I don't know. Maybe he tried to flash on top of the lantern so he couldn't take it. I have no idea.
I've never seen anyone ever flash on a lantern.
It's never worth, though.
First from me.
It's never worth it.
That's a first.
Yo, Niski, are you hyped about Doon being in finals?
Of course.
That's your boy. I feel like Doonby is like such an easy person to be a fan of too.
Yeah, he's so nice guy.
Yeah, he's a nice guy, but then also just like his champion pool, like it's so fucking exciting, you know?
Yeah.
Just playing like Kled mid and shit, not giving a fuck.
Guy just plays every champ in the game.
Yep. Tactical is huge, and he has a stopwatch.
Remember when he played Malphite at Worlds, and he was like reading his abilities when he was in game.
Yep. One of the most insane things I've seen. Wait, Blabber has ulti.
Guys, don't flip it.
He got it! Oh, it's a pure flip. Yes, let's go, guys. He's gonna flash out. Oh, shit, never mind. He flashed on himself mid lane.
Just chase. Full chase. Yeah, it's good.
Yeah, you don't kill anyone here, I don't think. Oh my god, Vulcan. We gotta hit those.
I mean, they should actually die of no here, or what?
I think they're fine. Mantra E? Oh, he doesn't have Mantra E.
Unless Tactical hits it.
Oh, let's go. Well, why do you sound like you're in pain, bro?
Asking for it.
I feel like it's really hard to like get a good fight here with C9. Like, how do you set up a good fight in this situation?
I mean, just Rell. Oh, she doesn't have Flash.
Yeah, exactly.
Just knocks them going in, and then Rell.
But I feel like they're gonna be way too far ahead of their carries if they do that.
This is it.
Right, it's really hard to walk in here. Let's see what TL do.
Gonna place her ball and just like start like.
Yep, choke control. Okay, I like it. Hit the plant, please. Thank you, thank you. Hit the plant.
Oh, that ball is hella hidden.
Oh, they don't see it actually.
Oh, he cut it. Yeah.
You could have shockwaved it, I believe.
Wait.
Oh,
he got it. No, it didn't matter. Perks flashed in. Jensen's dead.
Wait, it's good for TL.
Yeah, oh, okay. Teamwork would just fucking win
Man,
this so
Jensen
hard.
Played it so good. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Best move in the day.
Are they trying to end?
I mean, now that Bjergsen's retired. Yeah, they 100% end. Game's over.
Yeah.
Now that Bjergsen's retired, he has a shot.
Damn.
Shockwave was actually sick.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was a sick shockwave. That literally just won the fight.
I just feel like that fight is so hard. Wait, why did no one use their stopwatches on the side of C9? Maybe it wouldn't have changed anything, but why not? Like,
I don't think Sven could have at all. Unless he wanted to stall 3 seconds at the end of the game, but...
Okay, we're going to get
Can Team Liquid really do it? Will they really win the next game, or...
I don't know.
It's a game five.
Bubble?
I mean, he has to, like, somehow get a bubble onto Jensen, no?
Fari?
I mean, after he goes mini, I think they just fight, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh, he got onto tactical.
That's a snipe. Oh, the tactical has Gale Force.
Oh, he's just dead! Wait, Perks just made, like, the game-winning play. Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Wait, Jensen's still pumping up.
Yeah. Wait, hold on. Alright. I mean, Niski probably would have hit that one too, though. Just.
Shut the fuck up, man.
What? I'm literally gassing you up. Okay, whatever, dude. I mean, I don't even know, man. I can't win with this guy. I just can't win with this guy.
Oh, Perks almost had that.
Niski would have hit that one, though.
Yeah, I think Niski would have had that.
Oh, wait, you guys are ahead of me now.
Running it down. Oh, Perks is just running it down.
Oh, no. Okay.
Oh, that was big setup.
Yeah.
But why are they? Why are they trying to fight this when they cannot even do anything today?
Yeah, I don't know.
I guess they're just too good. Oh shit, game five, baby.
Oh, let's go.
Dom, I want you to do the song, okay? Like the game five song.
Oh, the Silver Scrapes.
Silver Scrapes.
Okay, I got you. I got you.
Yeah. Now tactical actually like kind of just. Got caught by two bubbles
that. Or someone block it, man. Like,
yeah, don't you just eat that if you're like Korra or Alfari?
Yeah, I mean, you should block.
No.
Yeah.
Fuck my AD. Wait, what did Fudge just flash? Oh my god. I didn't see how disgusting that flash was.
Guys, can you watch the game? Because they're ending the fucking game, man. Actually, I hate that. When you watch a game and it's like they're ending, there's a big fight, and they show like a replay. You know?
Even sometimes, like, you know, like they'll win a fight, a dragon, and like Baron will be up, and like people will be like have TPs, and they'll just go to the replay. I never know what to fucking think. Like, what is happening?
This is just gonna be Baron, though, no? And then Elder will be up by the time they can like get in base, so they just have to like wave clear until Baron's up. Because like, how can they? Do they even do anything with the Baron?
Mm-hmm.
What, C9 or TL?
C9.
Oh,
well, yeah, C9's gonna get Baron, and then TL just has to try to fight the Baron alone.
Mm-hmm. I mean, they're pretty
You're gonna fight it? Just, there's no way they fight
this. No. They fight Baron. No, not the Baron. Like, I mean, the Baron buff.
Yeah.
Once Elder's out.
Yeah.
I mean, C9 has a minute to get in hips.
Yeah, I mean, they can break. I mean, they have to try to use this wave top, right?
Yeah, they will try.
Yeah.
How embarrassing is this guy, by the way?
Oh! That's like, fat damage. That's the inhib.
Yep, for sure, for sure.
Well, that's double
two
inhib. So.
That's two inhib, yeah.
Yeah.
And they, I mean, they still have Baron. They can just go bot and they just win, I think. At least, what, at least reset and go bot. They probably have decent money. Wait, what do you think about the Horizon focus? Like, what did he go at third or fourth?
I mean, from what I've
He went told, Void second.
Yeah, he went Void second. Then he goes like, on.
He went Horizon and Stopwatch.
I feel like Death Cap's is better. I'm not sure.
Yeah, I've told him like two fucking like AP shits or whatever it's called. The large rods is literally just better than this.
I still have helicopter banned on Twitter or blocked on Twitter. What the fuck?
For what?
He like got in my game. I was on a Smurf. He like wanted me to rotate to a play that I thought was dog shit, and then he just started flaming me, and I just blocked him from everything. I was like, "Fuck you."
Hey, that's my boy,
bro. That's how it goes, bro. I don't care if I fucked up. Like I rewatched it, and then I just thought I didn't fuck up, so then I just blocked him.
Yeah, he's gonna go on a protest to get unblocked, bro. Be careful.
Yeah, Jesus, okay.
Come on, man. Come on. Is he in the call still? Where'd he go?
Yeah, he's just deafened.
He muted. He deafened.
Dude, game 5.
Where'd he just go?
The fuck, he went to sleep, yeah.
Wait. Oh my god, wait. That looks so fucked up. He asked me to unblock him. I say no, and then I remove him from the call. Holy shit. I'm such a fucking dick.
Unblock him, you freak.
Okay, I'm just gonna unblock him. I'll unblock him at least. It looks too bad.
You gotta unblock him if you're gonna kick him at the call, 100%. Be fair, he muted for an hour, but...
Wait, what's his... I can't even search his fucking Twitter.
It's a helicopter.
Real helicopter?
Oh, yeah, it is.
Real helicopter?
Yeah, because there's a lot of impersonators.
Yeah. Come on.
Sorry. Hey, that's my boy. I'm allowed to flame him.
Oh, what the fuck is this TP, by the way?
Oh, the Meganar.
I mean,
Meganar.
Yeah. They have to just turn on the TP, right? They have to turn on the TP. He didn't get anyone to. They win, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, Alistar just solo killed Tactical.
He literally solo killed, literally.
Why did he solo
kill? That's disgusting.
That was actually a solo kill.
Oh, man, we gotta bring Helicopter back in the call. Like, okay. Champion is just fucking broken. Well, I respect Perks like hitting that bubble though. Like that's clutch. Respect. I hear something in the distance, flowers. Scripes, baby. Let's go game. Okay, they got the momentum. We'll make the
series go the distance. Okay, game 5, baby.
Woo!
You guys in an hour.
Ruby Crystal, no potion.
They're gonna lane swap, man.
Wait, why does he?
No, I think. Is he gonna?
They're gonna lane swap.
Oh, is he gonna take a camp? Is that what you think?
He's gonna take 2 camps and then.
Yeah. No, and then Scion's undiveable. I actually like it for a game 5. I think it's pretty hype.
There's no way they do this.
Yes. What's going on? Yes, they're already going. No,
they're gonna lane swap. They're
just invading. No, they are gonna lane swap. They are gonna lane swap because Scion is unkillable. In the bot lane.
I'm just gonna do 2.
Oh, this is crazy.
Wait, this is actually pretty hype. I like this. I fuck with this. And then,
yeah, I like.
Watch Fudge fuck it up, and then he won't actually get the Grom.
No, there's no way. By the way,
it's okay. So he practiced this 100%.
Yeah, of course.
Oh really? I thought they.
Oh, our Mao is gonna be. Good one.
Jeez, man, you just roasting Mo like that?
My bad, sorry. That you got me. That, I deserve that one. I'll be honest, I deserve that. Wait, is Alfari just inting?
That's a W. Holy shit.
Yeah, but Fudge inted first.
Alfari's dead.
Alfari's so confused. He's like, what the fuck? They're lane swapping.
Wait.
I mean, I feel like it's kind of cringe for...
Dude, it's a banger of a game, by the way.
Wait, but don't you think it's a little bit cringe that C9 have to cheese to win? Like...
No.
Oh, he has the ghost. Wait, what did Blabber just do, by the way?
Wait.
Oh my god, guys, we're just inting, aren't we? Oh my god, never mind.
That was clean.
Oh, like, if Tactical healed, he was fine, by the way.
Wait, he healed, but he just didn't get him, right?
He healed late.
Yeah,
he didn't get the heal.
Yeah. No, I mean, your AD's never going to flash and heal you. I know that as a jungler. Like, it's just never happening. I feel like it's kind of weird having, like, this many items in your inventory. Like, if you have a refillable, like, if he goes, like, corrupting and then he has a Dark Seal and a Doran's Ring. I don't know.
What?
You don't think it's bad?
Well, if he resets on 500, what does he buy?
If he bases on 500?
Boots.
Yeah.
Boots pink, probably.
Who? I'm busy. I'm not following.
What are you saying, bro?
I don't know.
It's okay. Niski doesn't buy pink wards, so he doesn't understand like inventory management. You know.
Base at 500 or what?
Yeah. If Perks bases at 500. What? Right now? Yeah, he's gonna go another Doran's Ring.
Oh, you mean Perks or what?
Yes, bro. What the fuck?
Home and a pink then, man.
What the fuck? Wait, he's just dead. Alfari's just dead.
Oh, yep.
This game is so over.
Like, yep.
Yeah.
I mean, how legendary does Perks look now? Game 5, like, makes the big play, like, fucking has the game-winning play in game 4. Like, oh my god.
Alright, we got an Infernal Saw at least. First one of the series. Kind of hype.
I feel like that's the like, thing that determines whether your, like, role really matters. Is like, what the fucking Drake is.
What do you mean by that?
Yeah, I mean, I just feel like if you play for Dragon, I mean, I just hate Cloud Soul, right? Like, I think if you play for Dragon and it just ends up being Cloud Soul, you end up, like, just wasting time, and it can, like, win or lose you a game.
I agree.
Didn't Cloud have the highest win rate or some shit?
I hate when people say it. It's like, yeah, man, the fucking team that's winning normally wins. True. Like, good statistics. Good,
but out of all of the, you know, the souls that you get, which means that all the teams are winning anyway.
Yeah, exactly. But do you see what, like, the win rate actually was? Like, what it was?
No, oh, just, I didn't.
Like, it was literally, like, 1% difference. It was like, oh, you get, like, 77 instead of 76. It's like, what the fuck, man? Who cares? That's the flash of hope right there from Core JJ. That's like the one where you're feeling like, oh man, I can't die or the series is over.
Oh, Alfari is dead.
Yeah, does Perks have his ult?
No. But he cannot die because they have no healing reduction.
Oh, he just took
Oh, well, I guess he got one.
Yeah.
Alfari.
I'm dead to run here.
Vulcan kind of
trolled. Oh, wait, Perks kind of trolled here, didn't he?
Yeah, Perks trolled.
I don't think it matters.
They cannot die. They cannot kill the Yamato. They have no
Oh, man. Yeah. It looks like he's just having fun.
He is. He's playing Urf right now.
Yeah. Perks is actually just making fun of them.
Dude, are you okay?
I was loving that shit.
Bro, you literally killed this man. Wait, Perks is gonna die.
Oh, that's an int. Oh, that's so bad.
Yeah, he lost 4 stacks for that too of his Dark Seal.
I mean, yeah.
Wait, this is like really int.
Oh, I think that's really bad from C9. Yep.
Yep. It is.
Holy fuck.
I mean, yeah, he eats him. Yeah, he got a stack. It's kind of big.
Hit that Ian Benson. I mean, he's just gonna keep going, no?
I think he can. I mean, I think they're fine here, right? Isn't? Oh, guess not. Oh, it looks like they're still fine. Sven actually clutching it out. Wait.
Sven is too good.
Sven is too good.
Oh,
Sven actually clutched it out.
Oh, Sven gap tactical so hard.
Wait, is this fucked up? Cloud9 said, stop tweeting question mark. And I responded. I said, C9 can't lose this game anymore. Silas is just too strong.
Those resets from Sven were fucking crazy timing.
Did he get a reset off an assist?
Yeah, yep. Like twice.
Yeah. I don't think it wasn't twice, right?
No, it was twice. It was twice.
Oh, really? Yeah, I thought it was once from the Rell dying to him, and then once from the...
I just know he jumped away when Rell engaged on him. He ulted tactical away, he jumped the wall, and then jumped again when tactical flashed. Yeah. Unless he flashed the wall, but we'd have to see in replay.
No, he jumped the wall.
It's so crazy, too, because C9 just free 2-0 at the start.
Zven worked pretty hard here.
Yeah. Zven was really the unsung hero of this fight. Like, I think he played much better than Perks.
He did so much damage.
Yep. And like the... There's the flash.
So that was the flash.
Mm-hmm. So he jumps here.
Ulti's away. Okay. Finishes core.
So that's his reset.
Then he jumps again. And then he gets... off of Cho'Gath, jumps again. Yeah. Oh, it's so crazy.
It's crazy that like he had the awareness to actually jump.
He's smurfed it.
Solo killed. Oh, this is too much. Wait.
Yeah, Perks definitely. I think Perks has got solo killed. He actually.
Oh, Perks? No, that's such a big shot. Wait, it sucks that Armao got it.
Yeah, why did Hecarim take that?
I mean, Sven is huge here. He's 2 items already.
He will pop this guy, no?
Nah, well, that's good enough, honestly. You take those. Oh, wait, hold up.
Wait, he has no
jump. Vulcan is dead. Vulcan is dead, I think. Oh, wait.
No, Sven's dead.
Wait, I don't think so. I think he's fine.
Never mind.
Oh my god, Sven is actually smurfing. He's making up for the fucking game 5 on TSM.
Dude, how did he just get... he popped the...
Yeah, he practiced him.
So he did have jump.
And I think they thought he didn't have jump. Silas is here. Wait, this game is just over, no?
Yeah.
Okay, oh that's the old...
Never lives.
Oh my god.
Wait, that's just Baron.
Oh, Tactical's tilted right there.
Cho'Gath and then go Nash.
Yep, Cho'Gath and then go Nash for sure. Yeah, free Nash.
I think the only reason Core JJ engaged the way he did on Sven was because he thought he had no jump.
Yeah.
Like, I think someone communicated that he had no jump or they just assumed it, but he got the reset. Yeah, that's like actually a game changer.
Mm-hmm. It's like you go in, you're like, oh, shit, I guess he had jump, I guess.
Like this. They're definitely calling no jump right there. Like 100%.
No jump.
And then he like, that's the only reason like, Core hard commits this. There's no world he hard commits like
It's a good. I feel like Sven has played the last 2 situations just perfectly.
here means quite a legendary performance from Perks, the most decorated Western League of Legends player of all time.
From Perks?
The most decorated Western League of Legends players of all time. I mean, that's pretty fucking hype, though. Like, it's just a fact.
Okay, but this is like the Sven show, in my
opinion. Yeah, for sure. But, like, I think that Perks, like, definitely, like, made a lot of plays early. Like, he kept on, like, making shit happen.
It's just the last two fights, Sven, you're right. Yeah. Like, it was literally perfect. The way he played those, like, he couldn't have played any better.
I just feel like, I mean, I don't know, and this could probably speak to this more than I can, but I feel like if, like, you go into a game and, like, your mid laner's, like, roaming all over the map and making shit happen early, it, like, gives you confidence. It, like, makes you feel, like, comfortable.
Yeah, I mean, you know the game's over already.
Yeah, you're just like, oh, shit, like, my boy is popping off. I gotta, like, have his back now.
You're like, I guess my mid is just too good, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
Is the same with, like, when you're jungle smurfs or, like, any role, you know?
Yeah, when any role smurfs. For sure.
I think the biggest one is ball lane, though.
Yeah. If your ball lane kills at level 2, you know.
Like 2v2, like, yeah.
I feel like the narrative of this game and series is going to be like Perks just like outclassing Jensen, just like this said, like every series, but.
Bro, if you hear in comms, like, I still have Flash and the waves pushing back. Like, if you hear a ball lane say that at like 2 minutes into the game, you're like, all right, we just take the stub. Bro, imagine being Fudge. You play your first split, and then this is the team you get to be on.
Yeah, that's so crazy.
It's so broken. It's like why I feel like some players just get like way luckier careers than like, because I would say that Licorice in his first season was super insane. Like he was better than Fudge was this season, but like it took him what 3 years to win.
He just gets to learn a lot more too, being like with such good players.
It's so
it's just good for his career.
Compare that to like what somebody like Revenge is going through. Like,
yeah, 100%.
It's like so unbalanced, bro. That's what I say. That's what I always tell my chat. Like matchmaking in LCS is even worse than solo queue. Like it's really unbalanced.
True. Very true.
And Fudge is flexing all over Team Liquid. And Tactical is dead.
Wait, Perks actually ulted out there. That was a little scared. He was a little scared.
You got the Magi's, bro.
Yeah.
Fine, game's over. And this
is
the
good end.
GG.
Holy shit, they did it.
What a series, man. We really went through all that for this.
I actually fucked with the game 5, though. Like, the game 5 kind of was hype.
Yeah. That was.
Yeah. Now, time for what's actually exciting, the water review.
Okay, man. Okay. It's not going to even be that exciting because it's going to be one of those things where it's like, oh, like, both could have worked if you guys just, like, listened to each other.
Yeah.
That was actually what it was, but, you know, I mean, you can't say that in solo queue. You can't be like, oh, I see where I went wrong or, like, if we were on the same page, you know. You got to be like, nah, fuck you, man. Like, you don't know what the fuck's up.
C9 made it. Woo!
Just dodge when you're off Alistar, bro.
Oh, thank God. I don't have to gift any subs. Let's go.
Man, Sven is so hyped.
This guy ran out.
That one feels good, though.
He's like running with like no crowd. Fucking Sven, man. He's like, bro.
I mean, damn. It's so crazy that like G2 lost in EU with that roster. It just makes Perks look even better. Just makes him look like more of the GOAT. Because like, I feel like most people after like last season were kind of like, oh shit, like Caps might be actually the GOAT. He might just be better than Perks now. But then, yeah. Now it's just all Perks.
Wait, is Darshan a coach for...
Wait, is that Darshan now?
He's a top laner for their academy team. He's like their like one of their subs. Or...
Oh, their sub? Okay.
Yeah.
All right, is there like more shit that's going to happen or is this it?
Nah, that's it.